Ladies and gentlemen, I want a round of applause for Dan and Brad.